I was sleep on the NMD models, y'all. Like, I was sleep. These weren't even on my radar when they were like the popular, they were like all the rage and stuff. I didn't care about these. What is up, guys? It is me, Rel, and welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, and join the sneaker crew, y'all. Like, over here, I'm dropping sneaker content. I do things on a very different basis. I do a lot of collabs. I also do what's trending and what's popular, but I also like the weird things that are kind of outside of the box. So if you like that, you like what I'm doing, go ahead, hit that subscribe button. And while you're down there, hit that bell so you can get notified when I drop these awesome videos. I was looking at my analytics, y'all, and numbers don't lie. Over half of y'all that are watching aren't subscribed. So just hit that button, man, so you ain't gotta just keep searching for it. You can just get notified when I drop these videos. But let's get into it. Now, you heard at the beginning that I was in Hibbett. I'm trying to diversify my collection, and boom, I see these, man. These are a very, very dope shoe to me, y'all. Like the colorway, that hit of that red or orange or whatever you want to call it, and then the fact that it is a very comfortable shoe, a very versatile shoe, it just made this an instant cop for me. So let's go ahead and jump into the review, give you guys a 360 of it, and then we just gonna start off with the box as we all. Now here's the box, guys. Nothing too spectacular about it. Just a black Adidas box. One thing I did find odd was there was no description or color blocking on it. You see you got the Adidas brand right there. We got some hits of it right there on the very top of the lid. You got some the three stripes and the Adidas logo on that side. Same thing on this side. Underneath the box, you know, you got your little trademark logos, recycled stuff. And like I said, the size tag really just says NMD R1J, size 6.5. It has the silhouette on it. Basically, that this is a kid's shoe, and it has Adidas original and a barcode. So let's look at the size tag right there, y'all. As far as sizing goes, this shoe fits really snug. So if you have a foot, like a wide foot, I would suggest going up half a size. I originally went for a 7. They didn't have it. I was like, let me try 6.5. It fit perfect. Boom. You know, really good. But if you're the type of person that wants like a little bit of wiggle room in the toe area, go ahead, go up half a size. So let's jump into the review. Here you go. Start off at that outsole, y'all. Look at that outsole. It is yellow. That yellow pops. You see we got the diamond little ridge pattern up there, and you got the diamond cutouts with the Boost cushioning sticking out, which this was my first time experiencing Boost, y'all, and I should have just jumped on this wave a long time ago. This stuff is sick comfortable. You know, we got some Adidas branding right there, but crazy outsole. Love the yellow rubber outsole. Keep on going, make our way up to the midsole of the shoe. You see we got this blue color right here, and then we have this little, like, you can tell it's like a cushioning system, or like, you know, cushioning right there. So that's really cool. And then you got that hit of this little red or orange, whatever you want to call it. I like it. That's what really attracted me to the shoe, was this colorway. If we keep going up, one of the good things that people love about the NMD, and NMD stands for Nomad, so this is the Adidas Nomad, which makes it understandable because nomads walk, they need comfort, and boom. But anyway, keep on going with this upper. This is like a prime knit sock-like upper, so super soft, super breathable, man. Like, really comfortable shoe. Like, I cannot stress how comfortable it is. If we, you see, we got the Adidas three stripes right there in white. They just kind of pop, hit, give a really good look. Let you see that toe box. And you see, you got this little, like, I don't know, like a little shiny piece of the blue right there, I guess, to kind of like differentiate between like the toe box and then I guess the whole sneaker lacing system right here, which you see. You see the lacing system, nothing too spectacular. We got some Adidas branding right there on the tongue. Really cool, like I said, breathable material. Really comfy, very sock-like. if we keep on going to the back of the shoe, now the back of the shoe is a little harder, so you get some support. It's really, like I said, it's tougher. You get some support and stability back there. You got a little overlay with the Adidas branding, and you got the little pull tab right here with some words you can't really make out, like, what it's trying to say. If we go to the insole of this shoe, you see this is where the boost is on the insole. And man, this boost is super crazy as far as comfort, man. Like, I worked out in this shoe and I wore this shoe, and you can wear this shoe as a casual shoe and you can work out in it, do a little bit of like running. I'm not like super intense workout, so like, it was good for me. It was really just overall a really nice shoe. One thing I forgot to show you guys was this Adidas branding right there and the TPU units. And these are what these things are called right here. And I looked it up to see what, like, if they served a purpose or were they just for like decorative purposes. And I didn't really get any research. So if you know what these are or like whatever, let me know down in the comments. Overall, really, really good shoe, you guys. Versatility. Super comfortable because of the boost, and I should have jumped on the boost wave a long time ago, y'all, because these are crazy comfortable, man. As far as price point goes, I got these on sale for like $79.99, $80. Not bad. They were originally $120, kind of high, but you know, for $80, not bad. And I am needing and wanting to diversify my sneaker collection, so I feel like this was a good first step in the right direction going this way. Colorway pops, that hit of the red that you see is what drew me to it. Had to have it. You got some support at the back. It's real stiff right here, so you don't have to worry about that. This is a really, like I said, overall good shoe, man. I give this shoe like 10 out of 10 as far because of just comfort, wearability, price point, all of that good stuff, y'all. So a lot of y'all have probably already been on the NMD wave. If you have, what is your favorite colorway? What is your favorite thing about the NMD? And if you are not or do not have any NMDs, would you consider picking one up, man? Like, you should, because these are fire crazy, man. They look really good on feet. Colorway, really nice. So, guys, go ahead, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, man. I don't know why y'all keep coming back watching the videos. Go ahead, hit that subscribe button. We are on the road to 1500 subs, guys, and I think we can do it. Let's just get it done. Help me out. Hitting that like button, guys, really helps the channel grow, helps get these videos out there to more sneakerheads so we can all share these dope sneakers, man. I can tell them about the steals and deals that I find. So we're going to jump into this on feet, guys.